mother. Tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say, mother. Mother, can you keep them in the dark for a while? Can you have a proper wedding world? Oh, mother. Father, gonna take your daughter out tonight. Gonna show her my world. Oh, father. Lord, I'm bound to see her lying. And if you wanna find hell with me, I can show you what it's like. God, I'm pretty. Lord, I'm bound to see her lying. And if you wanna find hell with me, I can show you what it's like. Tell your children not to hold my hand. Tell your children not to understand. Oh, mother. Father, do you wanna bang heads with me? Do you wanna build everything? Oh, mother. Lord, I'm bound to see you.
Whoa, mother. Aw, oh, shit. I missed my key. Ah, well, not Lacuna Coil. I'm sorry. That was a lie. Don't worry about that one. Hey, gang. What's crackin'? Gang? Yeah. Crack cocaine. The best. Don't do it. Cool. Whoa. Is that a Nick Pollum emote? Dude. Nice. Yo. Hey. What do you recommend for cheap video editing? Pirate Bay. I don't know.
Tell me about it.
Let me tell you about it. Rayer. Thank you. Also, Kook and Natanati. And Eat My Rar. Thank you. Hey, guys. What's up? It's 6:58 on the PM East Coast land. 6:29 is the date on a Thursday.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
You know what? I have to tell you, because I don't need to, but I'm gonna. I got a branding deal that I gotta do tomorrow, on Monday, and on Wednesday.
Tell me about it.
For a game called MXM, if anyone's played that. And I just want to let you guys know that, that's a thing. So get ready for some selling out.
I'm sorry.
Even though it's a game that I actually played before and I liked, so it's not really selling out if I actually liked the game. If that makes any sense. I'd tell you if I didn't really like the game. I'm honest with you fucks. Damn it. Learned to computer though for 48 fucking months. That feel when you check on a streamer you haven't seen in a while. Howdy cry. What's up, dog? I miss you. Fuck. Sell me about it. Shit. Hugh Charles and Verlar and Deadpool.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Shit, it's our 9-month anniversary. Are we going on a date anytime soon? Yeah, we'll go on Tuesday. Emma Fort. Fucking OKT. Psychotic Wolfie, that do it. Thank you very much. OKT's been around a while too. Fuck. Check it. So, I had a good time yesterday. I don't know if everyone else did, but I enjoyed myself.
Oh, shit.
So, I kind of want to hit up some more of that. More of that good times. And, milk it as much as humanly possible. So, yeah. Let's fucking do that. Let's just milk it.
Let's milk as much as we can.
And you know what? I'm feeling today. I'm feeling this today. A little bit of electric swing. Why not? A little bumping. We'll have a little bumping today. Yeah, that'd be fine. Nothing wrong with a little bumping.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Purple Fox Gaming Vids. Yush, new flag. You damn right. Have fun with that. Also, Hiyo Ocean Man. 3 months. What the fuck is wrong with me? A lot. And an owl. Sell a Twitch baby? Yes. You damn tootin'. So yeah, we're gonna listen to some electro swing and see if we can find anything neat. Earlier before I started the stream, I saw some lobbies that looked pretty fun. But I don't know if they're still there because I got stalled from continuing starting the stream due to the fact that the network thing might be set today or tomorrow. I just enabled something so a guy could look into my channel. So hopefully I don't like have all my videos stolen and like some weird shit goes on. But I'm sure it'll be fine. We'll be fine. It'll be great. Don't fucking worry. Frippic, half a year, man. Thanks for being cool. No problem, man. Haven't done that second part. Appreciate it. Yay, XD. Thanks. And Sir John, dude. Hey, half a year as well. Hi, Crad. Thanks for being you, my dude. I mean, I can do that part. Thanks, Doug. Sick. All right. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got available. That God Slayers thing is there again. Here. Let's actually see firsthand. Austria, they're playing Secret Hitler in Austria. Belgium, they're playing Cosmic Encounter. That terrible game. A horrible game in Brazil. Zombicide. Pokemon Deck Building. In Canada, wherever that is. 40K. Zendo. In Germany? You got the United Kingdom. What? Alright. Alright, see. Okay, here. See, so Belgium, BE. Austria, AT. I get that. There's an ANT. You know. Canada, CA. Brazil, BR. There's not even a B in United Kingdom. Why is it GB? What does that stand for? Is there a reason? Great Britain. Oh, okay. Okay, that makes more sense. That makes more sense. I just noticed, like, it doesn't really, like, follow the suit of all the other ones, you know? Listen, I'm a stupid American, all right? Shut up. All right, whatever. We got Poland, the Star Wars Destiny. Custom game. He's just testing it, and he's Russian. I wonder what he's testing in there. Let's check. Let's see what the Russians are testing today. Let's check it out. Watch this be where freaking Trump and Putin or whatever the fuck do all their crazy shit, their meetings. They're doing a tabletop simulator. Alright, this looks sweet. What is this? This looks dope as fuck. Yo! This looks super cool, but I don't speak this language. I like the artwork. Can't read any of this, yeah. And they're not speaking either. Fuck. Well. Cheeky breeky. I hope they have fun. It's also storming outside. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Just so you know. somebody's from our Discord. We don't have a Discord. Well, okay. We do have a Discord, but no one can talk in it or join any channels or anything. It's just set so you can link it if you have it, so you can use the emotes in Discord for other Discord things that you do. I don't personally like the idea of having a Discord because people like to make clicks and all that other shit. You know, no one likes that. No one likes that shit. But it's just so people can actually use emotes. Because I know people like those things. You just play Lawbreakers for late night. It's pretty good. Is it actually available to play? I'm gonna want to try it. Actually, kind of want to see. Hang on 1 second. It shows him some monitor capture. Boop, boop. Give me a second so I can do this so then I can check. Alright. Alright, let's see. Lawbreakers. I'm guessing it's like a beta, right? August 8th is when it comes out. It's open tomorrow? Oh, really? That's cool. Open beta tomorrow, I'm guessing you mean. That is good to know. Alright, cool, because I've had my eye on it. I just didn't know when it was coming out. I'd be down to try it out. I still want to freaking retry, motherfucking Goober. I still want to retry, Titanfall 2. I keep seeing GIFs of people do crazy cool shit and jumping around and like swinging like Tarzan. And I want to do that, but no one else wants to. So that sucks. But it looks fun. So, fuck it. Anyway, as we keep looking here, Hero Quest. That's a game I've always wanted to try, but they're Germany and I don't speak German. Nah, his name is Duru Winger. I wouldn't know how to say anything to him. And chat, last time we tried to like interact with people, you all failed in your translations and they laughed at me. We don't like that. We don't like this either. Go away, Goober. I do enough jigsaw puzzles. I gotta do one in 3 hours with Tolo, actually, too. I remember your German videos. I mean, I'm a pretty good German speaker. That is true. But I don't fully know how to interpret German, you know? So, yeah. Red Dragon Inn sounds fun, but it's also Russian. Scythe? No, that game's intense as fuck. Fury of Dracula? Oh, they want experienced players. Darn. Maybe I could at least look. Let's see what they say. Whoa, this looks sick! What is this? Van Helsing's old as fuck.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
What is this game? Lord Goldelming. And Mina Harker. I wonder how they play this. Let's see if we can read a card and understand. Turn sequence, Hunter phase, Dawn, Day combat, Day one. Absolutely not. I'm just kind of scoping around. Don't mind me. I'm like super inebriated. I just kind of wanted to watch if that's okay. I lied to them. I don't know what that guy just said either. I already feel bad I lied to them. I gotta go. I feel bad that I lied. I feel really bad. I feel really bad I lied to them. Oh man, I shouldn't have lied. I feel so bad now. Fuck. I shouldn't have gone for the lying route. That was a bad call. I should just play Secret Hitler with Austria people. That's a great idea. Let's play with Austrians. I had an Austrian foreign exchange student stay in my place for a while.
Maybe west to the north. It's a very complicated war to explain. There's like a lot of reasons why here. It happened.
Yeah. Hansen und Tactical Nuke.
Yeah, whatever.
Triple kill.
Okay.
Howdy.
Son. Howdy.
Hey, join in, man.
All right, I'm playing with Austrians.
This is action.
Hell yeah.
Let's play
action
with some Austrians.
Jackson,
what's up, my fellow Austrians? Let's have some fun.
I'm not Austrian.
You're not? What are you? German?
I'm not even German.
I'm Bulgarian.
You sound like you're a New Yorker. You don't even sound German or European.
I'm not even New Yorker.
Are you Dutch?
I'm an old Georgian.
I'm not Dutch.
Which part of Europe are you from? Are you Polish?
No, I'm from the Faroe Islands.
Oh, the far. Oh, damn. I never would have thought that.
Oh, you know actually where it is.
Well, I mean, how far are you talking?
It's
a lolly.
Do you guys have chicken nuggets over there?
Are you like in the island? Like
I like
the
these guys already.
North.
Thank you, Southern
it's
Air.
Kind of north to
Cannon and Jazzy England. Cat. Appreciate it, guys. Like,
yo, Hansel, is that a black butler?
Nah, dog, that's Sailor fucking Moon, homie.
Oh, God. I'm gonna just send the Faroe Islands in game chat.
Hey, did somebody just say trash anime?
Wait,
how fucking dare you, you scumlord?
Sailor Moon is pure.
Usagi-chan can fuck your waifu up any fucking day.
Are you in the island?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, man, what did Blue Dragon do? Oh, jeez, I've
Holy
never even
shit.
Heard of that island.
That's a lot of people.
I've never heard of that island before.
First one to sit in Taylor Brown gets to play.
Hey, Brokart, it's not even American.
Nope.
It's actually, Danish.
Danish, yeah.
Hurry up, sit down, and join us.
Yeah, but it's not close to Denmark at all, especially 1 hour behind.
Idiot, should have sat in Teal.
The Faroe Islands is like this country that Denmark owns.
I like these guys.
There's a spot that is open. If you guys don't take it, you guys, you know.
I'm gonna play some Sacred Hattler.
Stop going to Brown! Oh man, you're making the same mistake I made.
Ew.
That's what they call rookie Hazen, man. You just gotta earn your stripes.
I'm already in red, guys.
Ah, fuck it.
How'd he get into Brown?
What the fuck? There's a, what you're supposed to do is true. Always take these spaces here, like this, and then you want to leave these two empty, or if you're gonna use them, that's gonna be for a full game.
Caesar, Caesar, go to yellow. There's a spot open.
Alright, cool.
Oh,
finally.
If wait, any of you
finally.
People actually join this game, you
it's
better
been so
not
long
fucking
since
snipe.
I played this, I decided to just give it another go.
Don't fucking snipe,
yeah,
please.
I seen a streamer play it once, and I thought it was pretty cool.
Oh god, I just
okay,
realized it's
hey,
tactile new.
Do you know
god
how to read?
God fucking damn it. God damn it.
Is this your first time? Damn.
He was the sniper from yesterday.
Oh, does anybody want to tell me that they bought this game in the Steam summer sale and that they want
Steam
to be
banned?
And they want to suck my dick while they're at it.
Don't fucking snipe it, Tactical!
This ain't my first time playing, but this looks a little different.
If
from
you played
last
in real life, it doesn't count.
It's a special table. It's dedicated to my master.
Scripts and all that.
Looks like I've been found out, everybody. Yeah. Looks like I've been found out.
Oh man, disgusting. Why would you give yourself up? You'd be bad in American courts, man.
Fucking disgusting.
Oh god, be back.
Alright.
What the fuck?
You play to purple, otherwise you'll get tampered.
What is this shit?
I'm host, so you okay, I don't care. Why? Why do you do that?
Is there some like-
You just
I'm not vote,
banning
no.
three people.
You should vote no.
Is this a kinky relationship going on here? Oh my god, I think there's a kinky relationship going on here. Oh, weird!
Sorry, I'm back.
This is like some sub-dom shit! Cool! Is that cum? Oh my god.
We're actually eight right now.
Oh my god! Holy shit! All oh right, my
I'm
god!
Trifle, if you want to play, sit down and tail up down before
shit.
It's too late.
I did not realize!
Sorry, mate.
Well,
sorry, mate.
Yo! Oh my god.
I trust Red.
Oh,
Red's cool.
Oh my god, you're such an idiot. The lobby title says experienced. If you don't have experience, why the fuck are you in here?
Oh,
it could be a
fucking
fascist.
Bark is so bad.
No,
mad.
It's not a fascist. It's literally a
yeah,
person.
Yeah, I'm mad.
That doesn't
I'm tired of dealing with dipshits like you all day.
Okay,
whoa,
but you don't
whoa.
Know.
Oh, the master.
Hey,
I know
you're
because
about.
I can look at your
you
profile and then
five
know you have 3 hours playtime.
You don't know what the hell you're doing.
Oh, the master's so
if you have 3 hours playtime, you're not experienced at all.
You're so tilted.
Please kindly kill yourself.
Why are you stalking my profile?
Because you're in my lobby, and it says experience,
oh,
and you're playing
shit.
Wrong. And you're obviously
oh.
a Somerset.
I'm playing wrong, okay, so I'm gonna win, and you're gonna shut up.
You're fucking... You're in
maybe if you don't get banned by the end of the game.
Yeah.
Oh, if you ban everyone, you're never gonna play.
No,
so
I only ban... I only
game.
Ban inexperienced people
gotcha.
That join experienced lobbies.
Enough, enough. Why does it matter where they pick, anyway?
Because you can see if they're experienced or not. You can play forehead or threehead. Everything else is just fucking retarded and you don't know how to play.
As long as they play, as long as they know the core values of the game and don't fuck it up, then...
There's like plenty of other new blobbies up, why don't you go join one of those?
The lobby says experience and not... You have to know at least the rules.
And you're an idiot, because I played on another
account. Can you draw cards already, dude? Holy shit,
you're
president.
You played
voted
five
in. Draw the fucking cards.
You don't
cards.
Know what you're doing.
If you can just shut the fuck up and stop
you
talking.
No
you
idea.
Can
you
talk and play at the same time. It's not that difficult.
Alright,
you're tilting me.
Good thing is you can't just throw out your roll card because you don't have one.
Oh my god, you're so fucking cocky. Jesus Christ, shut up.
At least we have a reason to be, because we actually know how to play, unlike you.
Guys, stop.
Oh my god.
Alright, we lost one idiot, now we just need to get rid of six more.
So fucking
five
cancer.
More.
So, how's everyone's day?
Only four more.
Right.
Four to go.
Alright, I'll give you what you want, because you guys are fucking cancers.
I want you banned, I don't want you to disconnect. Yes!
Oh my god, they banned him too!
My.
Oh my god! Anyway, so I'm having a really good day, how about you guys?
I'm having a wonderful day.
It's awful. It's so awful.
Oh my god, they're gone such a power trip, dude! Holy shit! Holy shit! I didn't do anything, I swear to god! I did not do anything.
Yeah, it's normal. It's been happening all day.
I'd rather sit here and do nothing than play with people that don't know what they're doing.
That's neat.
Yeah.
So did you guys like make this board yourself?
We changed it a little. If you look at the walls, it tells you what changes we made.
Get wrecked, lights and vodka dot guts rid. Jizz.
Oh, I see you have a very healthy, jizz maker.
Yeah.
Very healthy.
Oh. Jesus Christ, bro.
Oh, okay.
Oh my.
It's like Nickelodeon's GAC, but it's... Come. God damn it, dude.
Salty.
Oh, this is so
weird. Look
this
under the table.
This is so weird.
Oh god, it's everywhere.
I should just leave, dude. Holy fuck. Apparently Austrians are into some weird shit.
Yeah, that's what the table usually looks like.
Yeah, a lot less jizz, I see.
It's also a lot less colorful.
I like the creamy memes.
Creamy memes.
Me too.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Thank you, Yandere. Cry, I think it's time to go. You think so? Alright, looks like my grandma just came in. I don't think she'd appreciate me playing this, so I gotta get going, guys.
See ya.
Okay,
bye.
Love you.
Love you, Boos. Oh god, I lied again. Steam Beals! And Southern Air, thanks. Fuck. God, that was fucking weird, dude.
That, like, it was such a nice lobby at first, and then it just got crazy. Like, it went, it was at like a solid like 4, and then amped up to a 9 out of fucking nowhere. Oh shit. I wonder if Canadians are nicer. Let's see if Canadians are nicer. This is Bernie.
Yeah.
Oh, they're louder. Yeah,
oh man.
She fucking drove
everyone. I was laughing my ass off at her. It was great.
Yeah, she just like fucking started going off at me, and I'm just like, okay, whatever. I just
like, you ever seen a. You ever seen like a video of those like angry black women? That's what she was like.
Oh, no, like it, to me she was just like. I just kept on calling her Hitler because like she like did like some stupid play. I don't remember what she did, but like it was just so
hey, Hansel.
Stupid.
Hansel's here too.
Are we playing with 10?
Yo, what up?
Yeah, fuck it. Let's just do 10. I don't really care about meta. I'll just reset this right here.
Bernie.
Yeah, Bernie.
No.
Bernie, can you? It seems sounds like you have a lot of gain in your mic. Can you like turn down a little bit? I think I'm not the only one that thinks that.
Yeah, please. Your mic is very low.
Oh, we got a VR person.
My gain is down all the way, but let me go into my mic settings.
Yeah, it's like making kind of a boom noise.
Can you like
stuff,
put your mic in like the bathroom and just like? That'd be good.
Hey Hansel, you could join in, man. We're not. You're not gonna get kicked. Join in, guys. People. Join in. Come on, you too.
Yeah, we're gonna have a big clusterfuck. It's gonna be great.
We got a VR
Listen,
person.
Can't get any worse than that last room, okay?
Nice.
Alright, how do I sound now? I turned it down.
Much better.
Wow, way better.
Infinitely
all right,
better.
Alright, great. Alright, starting up, boys.
Yep. The
wait,
D console?
Okay, Evan, do you know how to play this? Is this your first time?
Yeah.
Alright.
No, it's not. So...
Okay.
Alright, anyone want to be note taker? Because I fucking hate it.
Interesting setup here.
Well, I can if you want.
Alright, who are you?
Yeah.
Yellow.
The dispersion of the cards actually sucks right now, but we'll see if we can make it work. We haven't actually been in this position for a long time. Licorice Rabbit and Diamond Z-Dog, thank you.
Fuck that.
Fuck that, man.
Note Taker, it's a thing that they do online where they like... keep like a log of like who said they got what and things like that. I personally hate it.
Okay, what the hell is those two things floating about?
You can't convince them to not do it.
I got. Oops.
Wait, which
Oops.
One do you
why,
want
why,
me to
Why is my mouse die? I'm sorry, my mouse dying.
Oh man.
Oh, this is a double inspector.
I gotta get a new mouse too. Mine's double clicking all the time.
You have any sweet ass for us today, boo? In 31 minutes, yes.
Ah, man.
You
I didn't have
Sorry,
a choice.
Boys. I got I got three fascists.
Double
Sorry,
fascists.
Boys.
All right, so that Moxie probably lied because he is a fascist.
Oh, I think that's bullshit. I think you wanted the inspect.
This is gonna be a clusterfuck.
Yep.
Let's see. So white is Hitler.
Who we inspecting?
Blue is a fascist. Pink is a fascist, and I'm a fascist. And white is Hitler.
I think we should inspect blue. He has a Bulbasaur.
Yeah. That's a good reason. Just do it.
Yeah, that's very suspicious, bro.
Nobody likes that Pokemon anyway. Just click it.
Let's say your health and you don't know people. If you play with friends, it's easier to remember
right,
who said what.
Inspect him now. If he doesn't like
you know their voices. I guess that makes sense.
Squirtle and Charmander.
That is true.
It's not about not liking Charmander.
No. You already fucked up. Just fucking.
Yeah, but dude, if you have Bulbasaur, you're good against the first two gyms, man. Easy peasy.
Literally gonna waste
inspect
it.
That fucking.